Who's coming up to you now? Coming up past the moment is horse number one. This is Green O'Megan. And horse number three is Colford Time. Steep over from the seat. Colford Time is a great big horse for us, a gate horse. Been running very, very well and has also been used this season for junior driver races. Derek Pritchard, a legend in his own time in our racing, is in the seat for Bombetti. Bombetti will go with a handicap of 30 yards like Derek with Bombetti. Following on then is Debbie Hitchcock with Sue Boykin. Sue Boykin is another great big horse that will be going off 30 yards tonight. This horse ran a great race on Saturday at Ladwell, finishing third in a good handicap there. And Sue Boykin, a very, very fast horse of his day. Behind her then is Vodka Express and Horse Weasel. Vodka Express, a grade A horse, races regularly with us, will go off 5 tonight. So I'll run through the handicap, lads, if you can get into some sort of order now. So we've got Green O'Megan leading the field, please. That will be going up go. Sandside Cash, if you can get to your position behind Green O'Megan, please. And we'll try and send you around and then count you in to start just here in front of the commentary position. So this is John Elder here on Sandside Cash. John's one of our older statesmen. He's in his 70s now and has regularly raced here at the show. So number 6 is in... I've got you in heat 2, horse number 6. In heat 2. A Green O'Megan in front then. So Green O'Megan in front now. We want John Elder attacking. Derek, you're owing 30 yards there with Bombetti. Don't be too close. No, you, Debbie, you're 30. And horse at the back, you're off 50 yards. If we can get you right now, I'll send you around once more and we'll start the next time into this straight. That's lovely then, so good. Green O'Megan in front, Sandside Cash 10 yards behind, Colford Time, we're going to... That's nice, now we can keep that distance
here
nice
we go. The thrills and skills of harness racing are about to begin. 3, 2, 1, go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
and away we go, and it seems a very good start. We've got Green O'Megan out in front, Sandside Cash already making a move towards the outside. Then a little bit of a gap then to Colford Time, Bombetti fourth, and then bringing up the rear, we've got Sio Boykin and Vodka Express, and Sandside Cash goes to the front, and oh, nearly 6 left then. John was very keen here to get to the front, but he settles again. It's Sandside Cash leading Green O'Megan. In third place there, we've got Colford Time. Bombetti making a move now with Derek Pritchard. Up at the outside, Sio Boykin settled nicely between behind them and at the back, Vodka Express. We've got still got 3 laps to go. It's Sandside Cash leading the field, going about 3 lengths clear now. Green O'Megan in second, Bombetti sitting very pretty in third. Just behind Bombetti, Colford Time. Sio Boykin making a move and gaining all the time is Vodka Express. Round they come again now and it's still John Elder. John is well over 70 years of age. This please cheer John on. John Elder and Sandside Cash still leading. Derek Pritchard moves Bombetti. A show regular and a regular winner here for second place. Sio Boykin makes a mistake going another wide there. Still in third is Green O'Megan. It's Sandside Cash and now Bombetti's going to have a go taking it up down the straight. But Sandside Cash finds another gear. It's Sandside Cash from Bombetti. Then we've got Green O'Megan. Colford Time on the back markers and right with them now. On the inside of Vodka Express and towards the outside of Vodka Express, Sio Boykin. Coming now, I think it's still Sandside Cash keeping the inside. John's riding a canny race here. Just doing enough to hold the bend. It's John Elder and Sandside Cash up the inner gate from Neil Megan. Bombetti's out wide. We're coming up, I think, to the bell this time, is it? We're coming to the bell and it's Sandside Cash still. Bombetti has another look down the outer but doesn't quite get you before the bend. Sandside Cash will lead again. We're on to the last lap drivers. It's Sandside Cash, Bombetti. In third, Green O'Megan. Colford Time's having a run at it now. Then Vodka Express will bring up the rear, Sio Boykin. But John Elder's doing just enough all the time with Sandside Cash. Derek is now going to have a look up the outer with Bombetti. If John can rest this bend properly, he might just hold on here. It's John Elder and Sandside Cash. He asks you to pick him in his race. Sandside Cash from Bombetti. Bombetti's getting up there. We've got a photo finish, ladies and gentlemen. A photo there between Sandside Cash on the inside, Bombetti down the middle, and I think into third place would have been Colford Time. We'll see those 3 horses all back for the final later on this evening, and we'll get the official result to you as soon as we possibly can. The time, 219.31. 219.31. Our judges over there now will let us know exactly the first horse to pass the winning post. From here it is impossible to tell.
I'll have a look at
the horse number 5.
Did you see the next in there, welcome to the vehicles into the main event of the Shadow Power will be